Hello, my name is Naomi and welcome to Creating Naomi, where I make all kinds of things. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make these cute mushroom keychains. So if that sounds like something you'd be interested in, just keep watching. You're gonna need a 3 millimeter crochet hook, a pair of scissors, yarn needle. So I don't have a written pattern because I do not know how to write patterns, but I will try and list the steps on the screen as I go along. I'm using 3 different colors of yarn. So for the stem, I'm using this ivory color for the, what do you call it? Top part of the mushroom top. I'm using red and then I'm using some white to make the dots on top. So these are Crafter's Secret. I got this from Hobby Lobby, but it is just you can use any cotton yarn. So first I'm going to start with the stem. Let me just get this stuff out of the way and we'll get into it. So I've got my ivory yarn and I'm going to start with a magic ring. So you got the magic ring. So what's gonna happen is when you pull this, it's gonna go in. So magic ring, I'm keeping the 2 strings on this side. I'm gonna chain 1. And then I'm gonna start with 8 single crochets into the magic ring. So 1. Two. So now I'm going to just pull this string and close it, and then make sure it's not all twisted up. I think it is. The way that I do this is now I count back from the hook and I count 8 stitches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So in the first stitch we did, which is also number 8 when I count back, I'm going to do a single crochet to close the ring. So 1, and then I'm going to do, in this row we're going to be increasing by 2. So I'm just going to try and make this make sense. So 1, 2, 3. So you do 1 single crochet into those first three, and then in the fourth we're gonna do 2 single crochets, so we'll have 5 stitches. So we just did 3, and then we have 4, and then 5. So again, it's 1 single crochet into the next 3 stitches, and then in the fourth one you do 2. So that's 1, 2, 3, and then in the fourth one we'll do 4, and in the same stitch we'll do 5. So we have 10 stitches total now. If you go around and you count them, you should have 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna do 2 rows of just 1 single crochet in each, but I like to tie the middle and then cut it off at this step. So I'm just gonna take this out. You don't have to do this. This is where we pulled the magic ring. I'm just gonna tie that into a knot and get it as close to there as possible. And then I'm just gonna cut this string off just to make it out of the way. All right, so back to where we were. Like I said, we've got 10 stitches on here. I'm gonna do two rows of stitches, just one single crochet into each. So how I remember this and how I do it is I just do 20 single crochets. So there's 10 in each row, I do it times two, so 20. So I just go around and count to 20. So 1, 2, 3. So that's the first row done. Now we're gonna do the second row. So that was 10, we'll do 11. 12. So now we're getting a little bit of a stem going there, and I am going to decrease in this row. So we want to have a total of 8 stitches. Right now we have 10. So the way we're going to do that is we're going to do a single crochet in the first 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3, and then for the next 2 stitches we're going to do a decrease. And so there's, in the next 2 stitches we're going to basically turn them into 1 stitch, so we're going to do a decrease. So there's the 2 loops on the top of every stitch. We're just going to take the first one, put it on the hook, go to the next stitch, put the first loop of that on the hook, yarn over, pull through those 2 loops we just put on. So now we have 2 loops on the hook, yarn over, and single crochet. So that means we're gonna do that one more time. So we have 4 stitches now. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3, and then we're gonna put 4, 5, decrease. And now we're going to single crochet. So we should have a total of 8 stitches. If you go around and you count them, you should have 8. Now we're gonna do 2 rows of just 1 single crochet in each stitch. So we should do 16. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we have 16 done, 2 rows of 8 stitches, and the stem is getting longer. Now we're going to do another decrease in this row. So we want to decrease by 2 stitches, so we're going to have a total of 6 at the end. So how we do that is we do a single crochet in the next 2 stitches. So 1, and then the next 2, and then in 3 and 4, we're going to put those together so that we have just 1. So 1 stitch, so that makes 3. So we're gonna do that again. 1, 2, and then we're gonna do a decrease. So we're gonna put 2 stitches together in 1. So in the first loop of the next 2 stitches, put them together, this is a decrease. So you should have a total of 6 stitches. And now we're gonna do 2 rows of 6 stitches. So I just count to 12. And once I've done 12 single crochets, I know I'm done. So 1, 2, 3. That was 2 rows of 1 single crochet. And now we are going to increase by 6 stitches. So we're gonna do 2 single crochets in each stitch, working up to, so we'll have 12 stitches now. So in each stitch, we're gonna do 2 single crochets. So how I do it is I just count 1. And in the same stitch, I do another 1, 2. And then I go to the next stitch, 3, and the same stitch, 4, then I go to the next one, 5, 6.
Then I go to the next one. 7. 8. Then I go to the next one. 9. 10. Then I go to the next one. 11.
And 12. Then we are going to, from here to increase by 6 stitches again. So how we're going to do that is in the next stitch we'll do 1 single crochet, and then in the stitch after that we'll do 2. And then we just follow that pattern. So you do 1 single crochet, and then in the next stitch you'll do 2. So you follow that till you get 18 stitches. So I'm going to do 1, and in the next stitch I'm going to do 2, 3, and then I go to the next stitch and you just do 1. So I'm up to 4, 5, 6, 7, oops. In the next stitch we're doing the increase, so 7, and then we go 8, 9. We just do 1, 13, in the next stitch we do 2, 14, 15, in the next stitch we do 1, 16, in the next stitch we do 2, 17, 18. So now if you count around and count your stitches, you'll have 18. So the next row we're doing an increase, but we're only increasing by 3 stitches. So I'm going to do 5 single crochets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in the next stitch I'm going to do 2, so 6, 7, so that's 7 stitches. So I'm going to follow that same thing. I'm going to do 5 single crochets, 1 single crochet in the next 5 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then in the next stitch I'm gonna do 2 single crochets to bring it up to 7. So 5, 6, 7, and I'm gonna do it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In the next stitch, I'm going to do 2, 6, 7. So now the stitch count should be 21. And I'm just going to do 2 rows of 21 stitches. So I'm going to do 1 single crochet in each stitch. And so I'm going to have, if I were to count, it would be a total of 42 single crochets. And then I'd be done. So I'm just going to do 2 rows of 21 single crochets. And then I will be back to show you what it looks like. Alright, so I've just done 2 rows of 21 single crochets. I'm actually just did 20. No, this is my 21st, 21. So now we've reached the end. And in the next stitch, I'm going to do a slip stitch. So that's just pulling through. And I don't yarn over like for a single crochet. You just pull that through and slip stitch. And then I'm going to chain, and then I'm going to cut my string, just pull this through and tie off. So that is the stem done. It will fold over like this, and you'll put the top on it, and so that's what it looks like. I am going to now stuff it. I have some yarn scraps. Whoops. And I have some cotton. This is some cotton fill. And I'm just gonna shove this in the hole, and I'm gonna use a crochet hook that I have, and I'm just gonna shove the cotton in here. So I'm just filling that until I like the way it looks. Oops, I'm filling it until I like the way it looks. Very stem-like. Then I'm gonna take this string here on the end and just work it inside. So I'm just gonna take my needle, get that on there, put it through the next stitch, and put it into the inside and then shove it in. And that is the stem done.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please subscribe. And a big thank you to anybody who supported my channel. Thank you so much. If you'd like to support me, you can check out my Ko-fi page. The link is in the description under Buy Me a Kombucha. Thank you so much.